New South Wales coach Laurie Daly has come out strongly in defence of his players after the Maroons accused the Blues of cheating in Game 1. Daly returned fire today, claiming Queensland were the worst offenders. This wasn't exactly the reception Paul Gallen was expecting when the Blues strolled into town last night.
You're such a legend. You're a legend. It's an honour to meet you.
Queensland's public enemy was a fan favourite.
It's going to be like it always is, I think, just a little bit extra, so what do I do?
In Coolum, his punching bag, Nate Miles, celebrated his 28th birthday and was again the victim of another dog act.
Oh, have some manners.
His captain, Cameron Smith, wasn't pulling his punches with the market offence targeted.
All we're after is a bit of consistency. You know, it looked like we were being very honest and being square all night. You know, at the end of the day, it's the rules of the game that markers have to be square.
No surprise the claims have been vigorously denied by Laurie Daly. He's fuming over being called a cheat.
It's a pretty strong word, and I think anyone would be disappointed that they were called a cheat.
The Blues mentor was quick to return fire, claiming Queensland are just trying to influence the referees.
It's the first time I can ever remember Queensland resorting to these type of tactics.
And even questioned their selection policy after dropping Harrison and Shillington.
I think everyone was a bit shocked that they made a couple of changes. I mean, they're good players, Papali and Cherry Evans. If that had been New South Wales, we certainly would have stuck by them.
Mal Meninga will get his right of reply tomorrow.